So Kelcy, you've been in the seen a lot of experience in the pipeline business. How do you see the kind of change in the opposition?
Well, for example, you're talking about somebody that needs to be removed from the gene pool. We had people drilling holes in our pipe, drilling holes.